Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm diving into a hot topic for beach lovers, when to visit Punta Cana for sargassum-free beaches. If you're like me and crave pristine, seaweed-free shores, the best time to visit Punta Cana is from October to May. Fun fact, some resorts, like Lopsan Costa Vivaro, have even implemented marine life-friendly barriers to keep the seaweed at bay. But let's talk about the flip side. The warmer months from May to October bring a lot more sargassum to the beaches. It can peak between May and August, though this can vary each year. So if you're planning a summer trip, you might want to reconsider. Now, Bavaro Beach, one of the most popular spots, isn't immune to this problem. My wife and I are huge beach lovers, but we just couldn't enjoy Bavaro Beach because of the sargassum. Even though the resort tried its best to keep up with it, the smell of rotting seaweed can really ruin the experience. So, do resorts clean up sargassum? Absolutely, but it's a daily struggle. Many beach resorts and communities have to use beach cleanup machines to deal with the constant influx of sargassum. So there you have it. For the best sargassum-free experience, aim for an October to May getaway. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more travel tips. Catch you next time.